Strange is an episodic adventure game that's telling a coming of age story of the character Max Caulfield. And in this game, we are really trying to deal with this aspect of choice and consequences, to put the player into situations where he can really reflect and on those important choices based on themes that's where we really wanted to deal with. So to get that, when we worked on the character of Maxine Caulfield, we tried really to create her as a character that a lot of players could identify with. She's a teenager, she has issues taking decisions growing up, and we really think that this kind of characters can appeal to players, because we have all been into positions of being a teenager, having those kind of issues, having issues with our friends, issues with our families, or things like that. And that was something really important for us, to deal with those kinds of themes that we could relate to, and that could also questions the aspect of choice, of fate for the player.
We just arrived this morning, so we haven't seen too much now, but we will see for sure this afternoon and tomorrow, because we are part of the jury also for tomorrow's event. But yeah, really happy to be there and to be able to meet also the German players and the German gaming community, and to talk about our game and the game done in Germany. So yeah, really happy to be there, and we will see. Yeah. We'll go now on the festival. So thank you very much.